Alright guys, as you can see, there are several forms or types of security cameras, each designed for specific purposes and environments. Some common forms of security cameras include bullet cameras. As you can see, it has a bullet shape and it's used for outdoor surveillance typically. They are easily mountable on walls or ceilings and are designed to be weatherproof, making them suitable for various weather conditions. Bullet cameras are often used for long-range monitoring. We also have dome cameras. They have a dome-shaped housing and are known for their discreet appearance. They're commonly used for indoor settings like offices, retail store, or public areas. Dome cameras often have vandal-resistant features, making them suitable for areas where tampering may occur. PTZ cameras, also called pan-tilt-zoom cameras, are versatile cameras that can be remotely controlled to pan, tilt, and zoom to capture different angles and views. They are often used in large open areas like parking lots or for tracking moving objects. You have box cameras. Box cameras are more traditional and often used in custom security setups. They have a separate lens and camera body, allowing for flexibility in choosing appropriate lens for specific surveillance needs. Mini cameras, also known as spy cameras or hidden cameras, are small and inconspicuous. They are often used for covert surveillance of homes or businesses. You have also wireless cameras, that are security cameras connected to a network or Wi-Fi and do not require extensive cable. They are often used in residential settings for easy installation and flexibility in your camera placement. Outdoor cameras. These cameras are specifically designed for outdoor use and are built to withstand harsh weather conditions. They often come with features like weatherproof housing and infrared night vision. Indoor cameras are designed for use inside building. They are often smaller in size and more discreet than outdoor cameras and may not be as weatherproof as the other ones. Now, fisheye cameras. These cameras capture a complete view of space in all directions, eliminating blind spots that are suitable for large open areas like warehouses or large retail stores. Now the big one, thermal cameras. They detect heat signature rather than visible light, making them useful for monitoring complete darkness or in adverse weather conditions. They are often used for perimeter security. Look at these lenses, they're pretty cool. License plate recognition cameras or LPR cameras are designed to capture license plate numbers accurately. They are commonly used in parking lots, toll booths, and for security at entry and exit points. You have smart cameras. These are equipped with advanced features like facial recognition, motion detection, and integration with smart home or business automation systems. Wire-free cameras. These cameras are completely wireless, including battery-powered operations. They are suitable for locations where running power and data cables is challenging. You also have this camera, the turret-type camera, that is kind of a mix of dome and bullet camera. People also know it as a dome camera, so they don't usually use the turret thing. But it's called like this because you can actually move the lens easier than a dome camera, and its housing is more resistant to weatherproofs or even dust and things like this. We also have a multi-lens camera, and as the name states, it has multiple lenses in it. In this case, it has four lenses, which can help in the field of view of the camera when using a VMS or an NVR. It gives you five different screens of the single camera. It uses a single cable, so it's also easier on the installation of this camera because you install one instead of four. As you can see, each type of cameras has its own set of features and advantages, and the choice of camera depends on the specific surveillance needs and the environment in which it will be deployed. Alright guys, thank you for watching this video. Please leave a comment below with your favorite camera you like to install. My personal favorite? Thermal one. I love these guys. So again guys, if you are a professional security manufacturer and you need help creating review videos, tutorial videos, or even how-to, leave a comment below, contact us right away, and we'll help you elevate your brand. See you on the next one.